candlelight vigil taking place tonight in Raynham as the search continues for a missing 16-year-old girl.
Colleen Weaver went missing in the early hours of Tuesday morning, and police say so far there's been no phone use or social media activity to help lead them to her location. 12 News reporter Matt Paddock has more.
All right, well, weather winning streak continues today. Sunshine, temperatures that reach the mid-60s, even milder for tomorrow. So clearly,